Ano ba ang empowered consumerism? Upload. Tanong, ano ba ang empowered consumerism? Marami nagtatanong, nagpalit na ba ng company, ng pangalan, ng may-ari ang EM Global? Kasi a lot of people might be asking, bakit naging empowered consumerism? Ano ba yung empowered consumerism? Ano ba yung benefits, advantage of this empowered consumerism? Diba? So guys, a lot of you might be thinking na ano bang mayroon sa empowered consumerism? Well, for you guys, for all you know, empowered consumerism, it is the new campaign of Alliance in Motion Global. Well, ulitin ko po, hindi po nagbago ng company, not even the name, alright? EM Global will always be EM Global, forever Alliance in Motion Global. Empowered consumerism, it's actually the campaign, okay? Ito yung programa, campaign na, you know, isinasagawa ngayon ng EM Global, wherein this campaign is very, very powerful. This campaign is very, very, you know, powerful in such a way it could change a lot of people's lives. Kung dati, for more than, you know, a decade, napakarami naging successful sa EM Global without this campaign. But guys, I'm telling you, because of this empowered consumerism campaign, mas magiging marami ang magiging successful at milyonaryo dito sa Alliance in Motion Global. Well, what is empowered consumerism? From its word, consumerism. This campaign is a consumerism-based or consumer-based campaign wherein ang main goal ng company is to give value, alright? To give importance sa mga consumers natin, alright? Well, for your information, just sort of theoretical overview, ang evolution ng marketing, nagsimula yan sa barter, okay? Wherein, nung unang panahon, di ba? Nung panahon ng mga Kastila, noong mga panahon ng mga revolutionary invaders, when they're coming to Philippines, there's what we call barter exchange. Pag sinabing barter, para mas maintindihan nyo guys, no, the evolution of marketing, it started from barter exchange. Kung saan, ang produkto, ipapalit mo sa kapwa-produkto. Diba? Meron kang alagang manok, kailangan mo ng tubig, ipalit mo sa tubig. So, yung manok mo, naging tubig. Diba? Base sa pangailangan mo. Kung ano meron ka, it has value. That's called barter exchange. Until such time, nagkaroon ng pera, nagkaroon ng monetary, okay, nagkaroon ng medium of exchange, yung tinatawag natin na pera or money, okay? Nagkaroon ng evolution of money from barter exchange, nagkaroon ng merkado, nagkaroon ng market. What does market means, okay? Market means in such a way, in terms of marketing, okay, or yung merkado, nagkaroon ng pera, the moment meron kang pera, pwede mo siyang ipalit into commodity, into a certain product. Okay, so ibig sabihin, dati, product, exchange, that's called barter. When market, you know, started, the revolution of market started, all you have is money. Dapat magkameron ka ng pera para makabili ka ng product. Meron kang produkto, ebenta mo, magkakameron ka ng pera, at pwede ko lang bumili ng produkto na pangangailangan mo. Until such time na nag-evolve yung ating market, yung ating merkado, wherein yung mga consumers natin, as you can see, 10 years, 20 years ago, nagkameron na tinatawag na, you know, revolutionary when it comes to consumer. Kung saan, may nagkakameron ng tinatawag natin na loyalty card, di ba? Alam niyo yan. Bumili ka sa SM, magkameron ka ng loyalty card, magkakaroon ka ng points. So somehow, nagkakameron na ng value yung mga consumers. So hindi lang pala basta gumagamit lang ang consumers, nagkakameron din ng value, nagkakameron din ng benefit, nagkakameron ng points, nagkakameron ng loyalty card, wherein pwede mo siyang magamit, mayroon certain benefits or privileges. Yung tinatawag na loyalty card na yon, yung mga point system na yon. Until such time, this novel program, which is called Empowered Consumerism, ito yung pinakabago na nagbibigay sobra ng value sa mga consumers. Kung saan, hindi lang discounts, hindi lang points, kung saan yung mga consumers pwede rin kumita ng pera, pwede na lang gawing career, at itong mga consumers na to, pwede silang maging entrepreneur. Pwede silang maging negosyante. Di ba napakaganda? So well, in terms of consumerism, since consumer yung ating binibigyang, you know, halaga, value, importance sa ganitong campaign, empowered consumerism, itinatawag na empowerment, okay? So the main goal of this campaign is to empower Okay, those consumers, tayo, mga gumagamit. Tanong, paano ba ma-empower ang mga consumers? There is actually two major ways. Okay, again, how many? Two major ways para ma-empower yung ating mga consumers. Number one, they will become empowered kapag satisfied sila sa quality ng products. Alright? So again, even me, I was kapag ako gumagamit ako ng isang produkto at sobrang nagustuhan ko siya, repeat orders are there, nagkakamero ng product loyalty, customer loyalty, I feel empowered. Okay? So guys, that's one way. Well, in terms of product quality, bakit empowered yung mga consumers ng AIM Global, Alliance Emotion Global? For the last more than a decade, sobrang gaganda ng mga products na nilalabas ng Alliance in Motion Global. From its supplement, from its beverage, from its, you know, natural essentials. You know, lahat ng products sa AIM Global na napakaganda. Kaya naman, bawat consumers ng Alliance in Motion Global, sobrang empowered when it comes to product quality. Pangalawa, paano ba na-empower ang mga consumers? Hindi lang sa product quality. Pangalawa, okay? They become empowered if they earn. Alright? If they have financial benefit out of using this kind of quality products. So, dalawang paraan. Product quality at financial benefit. So, guys, good thing. Because of Empowered Consumerism campaign of Alliance Emotion Global, hindi ka lang na-empower when it comes to product quality, magkakameron ka pa ng chance na kumita ng pera, kumita na magkaroon ng stable na source of income. Wherein, you can join our system, you can join our campaign, alright? And this could be your long-term career. This could be your long-term business. Wherein, we will convert you as consumer to become an entrepreneur. Alright? So guys, gone are the days na tayo gumagamit lang, di ba? Nag-shift, di ba? Gumagamit tayo ng mga iba't ibang brand ng products, di ba? Before, if you're using 3-in-1, Nescafe, then why not convert it into change brand? Liven Coffee. May points na, di ba? May discount ka pa? And pwede ka pang kumita ng malaki. Instead of, you know, using Safeguard or Green Cross, Lifebuoy or whatever, why not use natural essentials? May points ka na, pwede ka pang kumita, and this will be part of your financial benefit here in Empowered Consumerism campaign. Okay? So guys, that's one of the biggest thing, alright? Kung bakit maganda tong campaign ng AIM Global, which is Empowered Consumerism, alright? Well, the moment, okay, naging part ka ng programa namin, ng Empowered Consumerism, social medias are there, alright? Facebook, Twitter, meron tayong Instagram, meron tayong YouTube, alright? So, you can use those channels, alright? To post your product, to sell your product online, you can do Facebook ads, different kinds of marketing platform, and I'm gonna show you guys. Ma-empower ka na when it comes to product quality, plus empowered ka pa when it comes to financial benefit na matatanggap mo dito sa Empowered Consumerism campaign ng Alliance in Motion Global, alright? Guys, I'm inviting each and every one of you, alright, to like our Facebook fan page. That's Coach Japs. I'll be posting in details sa comment box below. And of course, guys, please invite your friends to like our page also. Let's go for 5,000 likes sa ating Facebook page. And of course, don't forget na mag-subscribe sa YouTube channel natin. And invite mo na rin yung mga friends mo and yung mga downlines mo na mag-subscribe sa YouTube channel natin para lagi silang updated. And let's go for 20,000 subscribers. And guys, who knows? Malay natin, di ba? Pag nagka 20,000 subscriber na tayo, we'll be making our most awaited, long-awaited, di ba? Na EC marketing plan, alright? The EC5 marketing plan, the quick OPP or the quick echo. And na magagamit ninyo para sa online business ninyo. Para naman yung mga prospect ninyo, pag nagtanong kung anong negosyo mo, in just one click, okay? Mapapanood nila yung compact na quick na OPP natin. Alright? Again, I hope and I pray na mag-subscribe kayo and like yung Facebook page natin. And guys, that's happy networking. God bless and more power. This is Coach Japs.